my beauties. Are you ready to get started with our phonics lesson today? Hey, hey. I know I am because we're going back to blends. And remember, blends are at the beginning of our words. And we're learning blends so that we can make more sounds and read more words and become better readers. So let's review all of the blends that we've learned so far with L at the end. The first one is bull. Blocks. The next one is cool, claw, pull, plane, and we have flag. Today, we're going to learn about ghoul, G-L, and ghoul is like putting on a glove. So you're going to go ghoul, glove. Very good. Let's think of some words with ghoul at the beginning. Do you know any? Let's think. We use this in our class. We don't have a bottle, but we use our tap tap. That's right. Glue. Has that glue sound in it? Glue. 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 That's a tricky word. So we'll draw that glue bottle. Very good. All right, another one. You might wear these on your eyes. Glasses. Very good. Glasses. Now do a little pair of glasses like that. And you draw it too. Use your circle map. Glasses. If we take off, we have glass. Take off that ES, we have glass, like a cup, a glass cup, glass. Can you think of another one? A light might do this, or a lightning bug, glow. So I'm going to do a little light bulb. Glow. Can you think of another one? Ghoul. We have one in our class. I'll draw a picture and see if you can guess. It has a little thing on the top. A globe. 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 And I have one more for you. Another word for happy is glad. Glad. All right, y'all. So, if you can think of more words with goal in the front, write them down. Add them to your circle map, okay? And color it in, make it look beauteous. Let's read our words one more time. Glass, glasses, glue, glad, globe, and glow. All right, y'all. Keep practicing. Remember, GL says ghoul, like glove. Okay? Practice your moves, practice your words, write them down, color them in, and make them beauteous. I'll see you later. Bye.